rising crime, a crisis at our southern border, homeless abandoned in the streets. What are liberal Chris Mace's priorities?
I will be the first attorney general to make tackling climate change a top priority. I would certainly start with bail reform, and no attorney general has ever done that. The very first thing we have to do is put a pause on executions. We have a lot of communities throughout Arizona who are about to get walloped